It's Gigi, and this is my design team project for the Little Acres Creations. And I'll show you what I used first. I used the Beautiful Butterfly stamp set from My Favorite Themes. I used these three right down here. I used this frame from Mama Elephant. I used the Tim Holtz Distress Sprayer. I used the new Distress Oxides. I used Cracked Pistachio. I used Wilted Violet. And Broken China. I used VersaFine ink, Black Onyx. I used Lawn Fawn ink's Juice Box. I used Grape Soda. I used Freshly Cut Grass. And I used Minty Fresh. And then, of course, I used the Little Acres Creations Friendship Defined stamp set of the month. And I used the friend definition. And this is what I came up with. And it says, friend, family you choose, someone who knows you and loves you anyway, one you can't stay mad at because you have important things to tell them. See also bestie and, I'm trying to read through the screen. Okay, I can't seem to read it. I need my eyes checked, guys. I can't read it. But, so this is what I came up with. And I left the inside blank. So, I hope y'all like it. And I used the smooshing technique to come up with the background. And I think it's really pretty. And I love the stamp set. You can do so many different things with it. A million different things. And again, it's called Friendship Defined. So I hope you go and check out the website and pick it up and pick up some other ones while you're there. And I'll talk to y'all again real soon. All right, bye-bye.